taking some out of the rolling over here. This is so stable.
Hey, Spaz, all cool, man. Like I say, tomorrow I will be giving away one lucky hoodie. God damn, what the fuck am I talking about? One lucky hoodie. That was a tongue twister. To one of y'all good people, man. I think I'm gonna do a raffle. I'm gonna do a raffle, man, and for whoever to get the free hoodie, bro. Y'all gonna like it, bro. It's dope. My first ever design. I appreciate you, Missy, for hooking your boy up with the prints, man. I appreciate you, Missy. Thank you for your work. But y'all gonna love them, dog. And it is my style. Something simple, something sweet, but still fire. You know what I'm saying? I ain't the type to sit here and put 50 million things on the, you know what I'm saying? Like, simplicity sometimes is better, dog. I feel so good, but like I was saying, man, I will be giving away a hoodie to one of y'all boys, man. I hope y'all like it, dog. I hope y'all cherish it, dog, because you OG of the OG, first ever merch. Lord knows what's to come in the future, you know what I'm saying? But to have that first one, dog, all I ask is that you cherish it, dog. You know what I'm saying? If you don't want it, if you don't care about it, give it to somebody who do, you know what I'm saying? Okay, you know what I'm saying? First ever merch is kind of mean a lot to you, boy. Oh, y'all, let me take care of some business. Let me give y'all a quick walk around, though. It bad, baby, got them. Ah, damn, she looking good, y'all. Oh my gosh, she looking too good, man. Damn. I put the little scratch mark on there, that hard, ain't it? I know it. Long overdue, man. I got my boy CG Breezy with us, y'all. Y'all been asking where the ride is at, y'all. So y'all, what we doing right now is we riding the road. My boy back in action, man. I know y'all see that boy. He back in action. My nigga been up out of commission for a minute, dog. He back in action now. Yes, sir. Appreciate y'all for tuning in. Appreciate y'all for all the love and support, man. Y'all be going stupid. Yes, sir. My My boy 750 lower too, you can see it. Really can ride that down all the way, really, to be honest. Just watch out for the debris. They just cleared the traffic up. Soon we get up here. Soon we get up here, they want to move the shit. That's crazy, bro. I can't do this myself. Hey, it's gonna merge, be careful. Bro, I didn't even buckle up my damn helmet. My helmet, nah, I never buckled it up. Keep going, keep going, keep going though. Now, just slow down a little bit though. I mean, I'm wondering, I'm like, why I keep hearing some shit slap my helmet? It's the damn stream. My dumb ass. Alright. Your ass fall off, your ass get ran over. You good, my boy? Yep. Oh, this is cool, bro. Oh, this is gonna be so lit tomorrow, bro. You good, bro? Hey, just watch out for me though, cause I don't got no rearview mirror, so I don't know what side you on me. If you riding the same lane with me. All right. with this not having no cars, bro, this is gonna be perfect, fool. That's exactly how much it takes to fill my shit up, like $14. I thought I was good because I had just filled up. Chris! Damn, fool! Damn!
I think it was a
49
or 44.99.
Ooh, it feel good. Look at this hard ass Ferrari, bro. That bitch clean, dog. Oh my god. That bitch is nice. Damn. Bitch is clean, dude. Hey, man. Hey, nice car. Nice. Nice. I like that. That's dope. That's dope. That's hard. That nigga swerving the boat. Thank you. Please. That way we can get a little quick, like a ride on the seawall. Hey, thanks. You gonna keep straight, right? Yeah. I said cool. Seawall to the left, I think.
shit.